you sticking your thing.
In that episode, Bev doesn't really cross over into the Star Wars of it all. That's mostly Adam and and Haley's episode. However, we as a cast get to go to Skywalker Ranch.
That's not bad.
So me, as Wendi McLendon-Covey, I'm geeking out like you wouldn't believe. I cannot wait to go there a week from today.
I mean, that's a pretty cool experience.
Yeah.
Is that one of the coolest experiences that you've had to have on the show in terms of the things that you've gotten to do?
I'm happy to be here.
I'd say that's the pinnacle, yeah. I'd say that's going to be the pinnacle.
That's not a bad way to end it.
And I get to go to the White House Correspondents' Dinner.
I mean, that's not bad at all.
But Skywalker Ranch is still the pinnacle.
I don't, as a nerd, I kind of don't blame you about that.